I'm Channel 7 Chief Meteorologist Bill Ranby. Look at that weather. There were some mid and high level clouds around for a time. A lot of sunshine getting through. That was Thursday afternoon. Spectacular. Hopefully had a chance to be outside. If not, another great day on the way for Friday. Look at this ridge of high pressure right here. Right there, steering clouds up and around us, and just a few cirrus around here. That's about it. Chilly in the northeast, west coast, storm system, some rain, and then mountain snow, but that off the Pacific always dries up as it comes across the Rockies, so just maybe some high clouds around into Friday, Saturday, and Sunday. 34 tonight, mostly clear, cools off, but that's above average. This is mid-February. It's still winter. But that doesn't look like it. 70 for the high temperature on Friday. That would be a record high here. Temperatures down a few degrees with a very light northeast breeze on Saturday. Still a great day to be outside. Sunday, near the record high again, 68 degrees. How long can this warm weather last? You should check out my 7-day forecast. Find it there on KETV.com.